Hey, look at me. You know how you got that dent in your top lip? Way back, before you were born, I told you a secret. Then I put my finger there, and I said,
forgive the lateness, LDT arrives faceless. Apologies as mood changes, I'm just hoping you hate it. But I also hope something too, fuck off, clear the room. Prepare to see what looms in the shadows, soon to be consumed by the battle. False idols will be dismantled. Feel the love, too much is not enough. Rough around the edges, should have killed the message to enforce a lesson. Not to mention, this won't be pleasant. I'm not depraved, just blessed by fate. To tell the fuckboys, I mean slaves, you're not special, you're in the way. You lions are really snakes. Feel the break, you flabbergast the failures to the masses. Fuck your passion, die fast into your beliefs. Retreat at the sight of the beast, for it defeats even victory from reaching its peak. Or at least that's what it's perceived to be. I know you're mad that the bastard avoided disaster. I'm not sad, I'm flattered that I matter to a point of slander. Post a boy for damage, saying I can't manage. Tell him I'm a savage, putting failure on a sandwich. And still shit out what they can't fathom. I enjoy your spite, it goes nice with the insight for a lost cause. But I love my flaws, so fuck you, hold the applause.
And I am, well, I'm so confused by all of the objects in the room. But what did we do when every day is something new and we're riding the wave? Sunny morning, and I'm smoking a cigarette on the couch in the backyard. And I'm thinking, don't waste away. And you say that it's different every day when I feel the same. Thank you. sunny morning. And I'm smoking a cigarette on the couch in the backyard. A mere husk of former self. Pragmatic justice must thrust this vial of vile acids to the control panel of my brain. Staining and frying the mainframe. Systems freeze in a fritz of frenzy. A drop of guilt and a spritz of envy. Deleted my system 32. Forgotten how to operate, and I blame you. In manic desperation, I panic. Plan B, isolation just won't cut it. When it seems everything tangible nearly manages old, a candle to the way these dreams still haunt me, I'm not above it. How can these visions be prophetic? I'm pathetically fed up with the notion of emotion anymore. What a bore. Hello, me, fellow adversary. You hardly know me. A speck of a spark could begin to neutralize the stark cold frostbitten mark left by Windsor. We'll kill the apprehension, a massive massacre of grass waves. Alas, the lasting lacerations of loss are lessening. Loosening my leash, I begin to breach this atlas. At
you were playing, and I thought to myself, this young man doesn't even know that I'm just singing about him, trying to forget.
Inside me, and it keeps on.
too. Bodies and cigarettes, let's never forget, or maybe we should. I'm losing too much weight, you ask, probably gonna recall the date, but hey. I never went to sleep. Bondage and ecstasy. Let's take over the world the way I keep on my knees. I'm heading down the road. Don't know where it goes, but hey. Find direction along the way. I never went to sleep. Long and sad ecstasy left. Take over the world when I could find my key. I'm heading down the road. Don't know where it goes, but hey. Find direction along the way. Do 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 do